With a new installment arriving soon, Diablo 4 looks like a fresh new look into the world of Sanctuary. Some new announcements from Blizzard include no plans for a tabbed overlay, new fonts for items and interfaces to give it that gothic Diablo feel, and the removal of the reset dungeon feature that was announced with a lot of negative feedback from the community.